Word tonight that more of those full-body scanners are on their way to America's airports, which raises again the lingering question, is the radiation they use like an unnecessary X-ray for beleaguered passengers? We asked Lisa Stark to check out the facts.
Most of the scanners about to be deployed in the U.S. use X-rays to look for objects hidden under clothes. Exposure to X-rays, to radiation, can increase the risk of cancer. But the machine's manufacturers and an independent study say the scanners pose little risk.
It's 100% safe for pregnant women, the elderly, small children. My own children have gone through this.
With security machines, unlike medical X-rays, most of the radiation does not enter the body, but bounces off the skin surface. And the dose is 2,000 times less than a chest X-ray and 200,000 times less than a CAT scan. Still, one scientist who has studied the issue extensively urges caution.
Children in general are more sensitive than adults to radiation. And the developing embryo and fetus in a pregnant person are the most sensitive of all.
Brenner suggests pregnant women avoid the machines, though the government insists they are safe for all.
The biggest concern with these machines isn't the radiation issue, really, but the privacy issue. How much of my body is someone going to see, and who's going to see it?
In Great Britain, there's a brewing storm about whether scanned pictures of children violate child pornography laws, which forbid the creation of indecent images of children. So no one under age 18 goes through a scanner there. And in the U.S., no one under age 11.
Any pornography concerns with these machines is absolutely ridiculous.
There are strict privacy protections. The officer looking at the images is isolated away from the checkpoint. Pictures can't be saved or duplicated. And perhaps the biggest protection, the machines are optional. Passengers can choose a pat-down instead. Lisa Stark, ABC News, Arlington, Virginia.